We're going to demonstrate some of the assignments from the fungi exercise. First, we're going to demonstrate the prepare a mold slide culture portion of the fungus exercise. Obtain a piece of filter paper and trim it to fit into the petri dish. Add a few drops of deionized water and make sure the filter paper is fully saturated. Take a wooden applicator stick and break it in half and place the sticks into the petri dish. This is going to serve as a support system for our slide, so go ahead and put your slide on top of your broken sticks. Use a sterilizing dissecting needle and cut an agar block out of an SDA plate about the size of a cover slip. Use the dissecting needle and a sterilized loop to move the agar brick over to the slide. Using a sterilized dissecting needle, pick up some spores by scraping the needle just inside the outer edge of the mold colony. Transfer the spores to each side of the agar block by touching the dissecting needle to the edge of each side. Then add your cover slip and your lid. This completes this assignment of the fungi exercise. Now we're going to demonstrate the subculture of mold assignment. We're going to use the same SDA agar plate that we just cut the brick out of. Using a sterilized dissecting needle, pick up mold spores by scraping the needle just inside the outer edge of the unknown mold culture. Transfer these spores to the SDA plate by barely scratching the needle onto the surface of the agar, making a small asterisk pattern. Replace the lid, and now it's ready to be incubated.